Birdbrain and I were just talking about you, Jack. Onan is very proud of what you did.
What I did?
What you did, what you'll do, it's all the same.
Will you stop with the deja voodoo stuff? It's creepy!
Onan says you must find the Tomb of Mar.
Even now, Baron Praxis seeks the tomb, but only the one true heir of Mar can open the tomb's seal.
We believe the kid is the key.
The prophecies say that the true heir of Mar must face the ancient oracle. He alone must circumvent the cunning tests of manhood. He alone must wield the precursor stone, thereby unleashing the... Jeez, Louise, foster lady! Stop with this snooty mythic talk already, huh? You know that it hurts my lips.
Why is Mar's tomb so important?
The fabled precursor stone is rumored to sleep within the tomb, stupid. I added the stupid part. The precursor stone contains vast eco-energies. It can be used for great good or great evil. I just love saying that last part.
The Baron wants the precursor stone for himself to rule the world, but he is playing with forces he does not understand.
Okay, Pecker. So how do I get this precursor stone?
First, you must go to the dig and find the lurker totem. Onan and I have learned that a piece to the seal of Mar is contained within its ancient carvings. You must find all three pieces of the seal to open Mar's gate into the canyon.
This is a no hover zone! Nothing so far. Suspicious activity in the sector.
Surrender!
You should go get the thing. Looks dodgy up there. Don't hurt yourself, Jack.